Assalamu alaikum, welcome back. Today's the 25th day of Ramadan, and today we're going to be doing a 5-minute stretch. So we're going to start off with a 30-second pulse raiser, then we're going to go into 30 seconds of mobility, and finally we're going to go into a 4-minute stretch. So in the stretches, each stretch will be held for 10 seconds, and for the pulse raiser, we're going to start off with flutter kicks. So we're going to be standing here, and we're just going to be just little kicks in front of us like this, and then we'll move on to mobility, okay? So this pulse raiser for 30 seconds. So just kick your feet out, like this. Halfway. A bit faster. Hands and hips, heads back and forwards, side to side, tilt side to side, rotate your hips, change direction, rotate your ankle, change. Okay, we're going to stretching now. So everyone, legs out, bring your right leg over your left leg. And just hold it for 10 seconds. Okay, then we're going to take our left arm round and push it out further. This one, a rock side to side. Touch your foot down, touch your knee down. Touch your foot, touch your knee. Okay, both legs out again. Left leg over and hook it in. Bring our right leg up, right leg up. Then rock side to side. Just touch your foot, touch your knee. After this, both feet out, touch your toes. Your left leg in like this, grab your right ankle, head down. Head down centre. And head down to your knee. And then we're going to twist behind after this. After this, we're going to repeat them 4 exercises again. So head down to your knee. Head down the centre. Head down your knee. Twist round. Okay, we're going to do that again, but with our left leg out. So our left leg out, right leg in, head down to your knee. Head down the centre. Okay, twist round. There's an extra exercise on it. Okay, and relax. Right, okay everyone, that's the end of this stretch and I'll see you in tomorrow's workout, okay? Assalamu alaikum.